Yeah, that's literally it. I just sit here for 5 minutes. That's all that happens. There's nothing else to say. Spoilers, I try to play the guitar soon. Doesn't work. Too cold. Fingers don't work. But, yeah. It was a good day. I went out for a nice run just before this. It's in the forest right behind here. I'm up at Cultus Lake just chilling out for the day. It got recommended to me by one of my friends. Super beautiful hike. Forest was just completely filled with moss. I wish I had my camera, but the run's got to take priority. But I'm definitely going back. I got a music video I actually want to shoot there with one of my good friends that I've known for basically my entire life. He started to make some acoustic songs, and I would really love to shoot just him alone in the forest. It's super lush, super green. The trees are exclusively moss. The ground is exclusively lush ferns. It's absolutely beautiful. So I want to put him on like a stool in the middle of the forest and just have him sing a song in there. I think it's going to be beautiful. And I'd love to do it at like a sunset time. But yeah, so definitely going back there. So you guys will definitely see content coming up from this location that you didn't get to see from today. But super nice. It was a good day just chilling out by the lake. I brought crackers, I brought some salami, and, you know, just having a snack after the run before I head home. Got a shoot tomorrow. The Jeep video got delayed, but yeah, I mean, I'm just rambling at this point. If you're still watching, you're just chilling. I'm just chilling. Just trying out some different things with B-roll today. Tried using the top handle a little bit more. I like it. Pretty good, but yeah, I got a big shoot. Not a big shoot. I got a shoot tomorrow that I gotta use. I think I'm using my top handle and like making like a mini dock setup out of it. So wanted to test that out today. Got it out for a few quick shots, see what it's like before I have to jump into shooting all day with it tomorrow. It worked pretty well, but I think I might bring the gimbal along tomorrow in case. Just because the gimbals are easy and they always look good, so I might just do gimbal and mic for a while because that'll probably be pretty easy. But yeah, I don't know when you guys will see that video. It's some BTS for some other stuff, so that's gotta stay pretty top secret. So, but yeah, I'm gonna sign out right now. Have a great weekend, guys, or whatever day it is for you. I'm gonna sign out. Just enjoy chilling by the lake. Peace.
Wow.